tape from the control room at London Bridge. There are severe delays on the Bakerloo line between Stonebridge Park and Queen's Park due to a faulty train. Minor delays on the rest of the line. There are minor delays on the central line between Leytonstone and Epping due to a signal failure. Good service on the rest of the line. The northern line is partially closed. No service between Camden Town and Edgware due to planned engineering work. Good service on the rest of the line. The DLR is partially closed. No service between Bank, Tower Gateway, Canning Town and Canary Wharf and between Stratford and Canary Wharf due to planned engineering work. Good service on the rest of the line. The London Overground is partially closed. No service between Harrow and Wealdstone and Wealdstone Junction or between Chingford, Hackney Downs, Gospel Oak, Richmond, Shepherd's Bush, Barking Riverside and Barking due to planned engineering work. The London Tramlink is partially suspended. No service between Elmers End and Arena due to a shortage of trains. Good service on the rest of the line. Good service on other London Underground lines, other DLR routes, other London Overground routes, and the Elizabeth line.